air travelers. It is technology that's now online at the Des Moines International Airport.
News Channel 8's Marcus McIntosh shows what those new scanners will show of you.
Advanced imaging technology is new to the checkpoint screening process at the Des Moines International Airport. Technology that is less invasive than the unpopular X-ray screening.
This is millimeter wave technology. There are no X-rays associated with this technology. This is millimeter wave technology. It uses sound wave to go ahead and conduct the scan.
Do you have any items in your pockets at all today?
The Transportation Security Administration provided two people to walk through the process and help demonstrate how the advanced imaging technology works. You take off your shoes, empty your pockets, and take off your belt. You step into the scan, and once it is activated, you either get an okay or any potential threat items that are detected are indicated on a generic outline of a person.
It gives about a 3-second scan of the person coming through.
According to the Transportation Security Administration, millimeter wave technology bounces harmless electromagnetic waves off the body. The energy is emitted at 1,000 times less than international limits and guidelines. We caught up with some travelers who are flying out of the Des Moines International Airport to find out what they think of this new technology.
I like that. That sounds like a good idea, yeah. As long as it speeds up the process, it's the time that I'm worried about, not so much, you know, the personal invasion of privacy or anything like that.
I think it's great. Anything that they can do to make things safer for us flying and those that are with us is fine with me.
For the people we spoke with today, they are all for the new technology, especially if it speeds them through the checkpoint process. In Des Moines, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
And the Des Moines International Airport now has two of the advanced imaging technology units in use and two metal detectors as well. Each of the advanced technology units cost between $130,000 and $170,000.